Okay, so I'm battling a cold, but I wanted to share with you how you can use baking soda for many uses, especially for this cold season. You can use it as a nasal decongestant, and the only thing that I used for this was salt, some peppermint oil, and baking soda. You basically have to just take a cup of water, boil it in the microwave for maybe 3 minutes, and you can also have your baking soda and salt added to it. I'm not sure of how much you need, just as long as you add some baking soda and salt to the mixture and add one drop of peppermint oil because it's really potent. So you may want to keep your eyes closed when doing this. Stir it up a bit and then just hang your head over the steam. And you can also put a towel over your head to keep the steam in, and it'll help to unclog your nasal passages. You can also use it as a hand and face scrub. So I use the peppermint oil, baking soda, and this is just an old bottle, I mean an old jar that I had. And you can see the consistency of it. You just make it to the consistency that you like. So you just put in your baking soda and add water until it's to that consistency. And then you put like a couple drops of of peppermint oil, and you'll get that nice aromatherapy type of thing. And of course, it's peppermint oil is good for the face also, so this helps to remove any acne also. You can also use this as a scalp and scrub cleaner. And I use just my favorite conditioner, and you use some baking soda. You just put your baking soda in a jar and add your conditioner. You don't need to add water. Because what it's gonna do is it's gonna make its own water. So you can see it looks like I added water, but actually the conditioner has its own water. And you just apply this to your scalp with your fingers on wash day, and it'll help to cleanse your scalp and also clean your hair. So there are many uses for baking soda. Another use that you can use it for is for bug season on your cars. You can mix baking soda and water and rub it on the bugs until the bugs have disappeared, and then you spray it really quickly with a water and then wipe it off because I'm really not sure what it would do if you left it on for too long. But that's another use that you can do with baking soda. Also, you can use it as a jewelry cleaner. It's really good on diamonds and things like that, or any jewelry to clean really well. And it also works well as a cleaner for your sink, like a scrub. So these are just a few uses of baking soda. I know there are many more. So if you guys can think of any more, just leave them in the box below when you make your comments and let everybody else know what you use baking soda for. So I thank you guys for watching. And don't forget to check out other do-it-yourself videos on my channel, like how to make a Yahora costume or how to make your own jewelry box. And I will talk to you guys in a later video. Bye!